Hi everyone, my name is Curt Dale Clark and I'm the Artistic Director at Maine State Music Theatre, and we are producing South Pacific in a co-production with our friends at the Fulton Theatre from Lancaster, Pennsylvania, June 5th through June 22nd, and you must come join us. Maine State Music Theatre has a tradition with these classic musical theatre pieces of presenting them in the way that they were intended to be presented. And that is the way that you will see South Pacific at Maine State Music Theatre. Rodgers and Hammerstein's score to South Pacific is, without question, one of the best they ever wrote. In fact, it's one of the best scores ever written in musical theatre history. And I think that Some Enchanted Evening is one of those anthems that just, it gets in your head and you can't get it out. There's a reason you can't get it out. It's because it's amazing music.
Some enchanted evening, when you find your true love.
South Pacific is full of Oscar Hammerstein's version of James Michener's characters from Tales of the South Pacific, and they are larger than life characters in the book and got even larger on stage, and they're amazing characters. You have Emile DeBeck, Nellie Forbush, Bloody Mary, Joe Cable, all these amazing, even the ancillary characters in South Pacific are amazing. Buzz Adams, you know, is a little two-line part that is so well known in musical theater, and they're like, I played Buzz Adams, you know.
I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair.
The cast for this show will blow people away. We have assembled an unbelievable cast of characters, many of whom our regular audience will recognize, but we're also bringing in William Michaels as Emile DeBeck. We were lucky enough to get Bill. He played the role in Lincoln Center production a few years ago, and we're excited to introduce him to our Midcoast Maine audience.
I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms and send him on his way.
Nellie Forbush is this amazing character that Rodgers and Hammerstein wrote and Mary Martin brought to life originally. And women always want to play this role, and there's a reason why. She's from Little Rock, Arkansas. She's sweet. She's homespun, but she's spunky. She's got heart. She's got backbone. And when she meets Emile DeBeck, a French planter, the sparks fly. South Pacific, in and of itself, is cinematic in its scope, and it was written in that format. Even though it was written for the stage first, it really had that ability to be transferred to the big screen easily. On stage, you go inside to outside to inside to outside to the beach, to the hut, to the officer's mess. All of those things are hard to do on stage. I promise you, you will not be disappointed if you come to see South Pacific at Maine State Music Theatre.